yeah, dirty bass. Ghetto girl, you drive me crazy. Hell yeah, dirty bass. Yo.
When we first got signed, you know, we got signed for doing something that was outside the box, like with our first single, Girls on the Dance Floor, that caught the attention of Martin Kirzenbaum at Cherry Tree Records. And then he signed us. Then we released the song Like a G6, which at the time for radio was a different sounding song than anything that was going on in the US. And then, you know, we challenged ourselves even further, went outside the box and did the song Rocketeer, which, you know, a lot of people could have thought those are two different artists, the guys that did Like a G6 and the guys that did Rocketeer. And so, you know, for this next album too, you know, it was about challenging ourselves. That's what's fun about being an artist. That's why we wake up in the morning and love what we do, is because we always want to shock ourselves and shock the audience. So thanks to, you know, Stampede Management and Martin Kirzenbaum at Cherry Tree, you know, we were able to make this song Live My Life happen. Someone like Justin Bieber, we actually met him through Snoop Dogg, which is a really random pairing. We met at the Billboard Awards to present him an award. And Snoop, Uncle Snoop Dogg, introduced us and said, yo, this is the nephew of Justin Bieber. I mean, the dude is a talented dude. He's grown up, you know, everybody sees that. And for us, we wanted to do something different. So when we got in with producer Red One to make this club song. And we said, we want to make a song that bridges that gap between the young audience and our audience, or maybe the club audience that pops bottles and gets crazy. And that's a challenge. Let's do that and let's have fun. When the song came out, we played it for our good friend Red Foo from LMFAO. And he was like, I have to do a mix of this. This song is huge. So we spent 3 days in Las Vegas. We made a remix, party rock remix, and he premiered it at his club at Marquee Las Vegas. And that clip, someone filmed it, and that clip ended up online and ended up being the clip that everyone's talking about right now on all the websites, which is how the news pretty much got out. MTV and everyone found out about it. So it's a big circle of life and a whole lot of bass. I'm gonna live my life, no matter what we party tonight.